This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 9535 Southwest Capitol Highway in Portland, Oregon, doing a sewer scope from the clean out in the basement of the home out to the city main line. And here about 17 and a half feet, it connects to an ABS plastic sewer line. And then it connects right back to cast iron, actually. So this is about as far as my camera is going to allow me to push. I did observe a second clean out in the yard, so I'll pull the camera back and make a second video from the second clean out to the main line. So if you look on the top portion of the line right now, you can see a small little opening. I'm going to go take the cap off and see if this is where that clean out's located. So this isn't the clean out, this is one a little bit further up in the line, but I did observe a second clean out, where I'll note once we get to it. And right here on the upper portion of the line, that's where that second clean out's coming from. I'm just going to go look in the clean out outside and make sure that this is it for sure. And this is definitely the clean out that's in the backyard. It's pretty obvious. There's a big black ABS pipe sticking out of the ground with a cap on it. So this concludes the first portion of the sewer scope inspection. This first portion appeared to be in serviceable condition. So again, I'll go out to the second clean out in the backyard and scope the remainder of the line from that clean out.